I've never felt at home as much as I do with you. I've never laughed as much until I cried as I do when I'm with you.
I am pretty funny.
I love everything about you. I love your smile that lightens up my world. I love your gorgeous eyes that touch me to the heart. Your beautiful soul and the way it is truly intertwined with mine. I love staying up to 2 o'clock in the morning watching your trash MTV shows and eating fortune cookies we ordered off Amazon until we literally can't hold our eyes open anymore. Now, I promise to always put you first and have your back in every decision you make. I promise to always be there for you in the good times and the bad. I promise to never leave and never leave you and never leave an I love you unsaid. I promise to never go bad mad and to always work to be a better partner and husband to you.
I'll always be your safe place when you feel like hiding and to lift you on the days where you find yourself dragging. I vow to pour into your cup as much as I pour into mine. Falling in love with you has taught me that love is more than just a feeling, but also a journey of growth, trust, and acceptance. With you, I have found a love that inspires me to be the best version of myself. You introduced me to a version of myself I had never known before. Your love has made me a better person, a better friend, more importantly, a better mother. When we first kissed at the Holiday Inn Express, the entire world stopped. Hey, it's a sweet. When we first kissed at the Holiday Inn Express, the entire world stopped. And in that moment, for the first time ever, I knew I was home. And that's when I knew without a doubt, you were the one God made for me. I would choose you in every lifetime, in every world, in every version of reality. I'd find you every time, and I'd choose you.
We found our way through the dark, yeah. And made a map of the stars, yeah. Together we conquered the unknown. We reached our milestones, and we found our way. A new day, a new adventure. The sun rises in all its splendor. Come what may, we're not alone. Making memories of our own. This chapter has ended, let a new one begin. I think back and smile. Life is short, for goodness sake. Don't need a reason to celebrate.
Lately, I've been building things, castles and airplanes. I've been painting pictures from my dreams. Enough to feel the Milky Way, and we're
It's gonna be my lucky day when the stars align and clouds have gone away.